I work hard and party harder. I decide for myself now. And what I need is a place where I can feel safe, be independent, and most importantly, be myself.
Luckily, I found a place where I can be all that and more. MPlace.
I love that MPlace is situated on Panay Avenue. Everything I need is just an elevator ride away or walking distance at most. From a full-service supermarket, dine-in restaurants, to banks, and retail outlets, MPlace truly has it all for me. Everything is seamlessly planned and carried out in the way only SMDC can. I can spend weekends relaxing in the swimming pool, and I don't need to worry about safety because we have round-the-clock security.
Getting around is also a breeze because I have easy access to different kinds of transportation.
What's great about MPlace is that I have the power to choose exactly how I want my home to look like. From the walls, down to the furniture and the accessories, it's all my choice.
Even the size of my condo is up to me. They have modular units, meaning I can decide how big I want my home to be.
Work or play, I can choose what I want to do and when I want it. I can take a leisurely dip in the pool and relax, or catch up with my friends in the lounge.
This five-star development combines residential and commercial spaces seamlessly as only SMDC can, keeping true to its vision of giving its customers true five-star living.
Following the success of its first three towers, namely Audrey, Bridget, and Marilyn, the Sophia Tower is your last chance to own a piece of this premier development.
Sophia Tower also enjoys the view of the Quezon City skyline and is in close proximity to all your needs.
It has a posh amenity area consisting of an Olympic-sized swimming pool, a lap pool, a kiddie pool, a jogging path, a children's play area, and an outdoor chillscape lounge. Luxuriate in these little pleasures all within the complex.
Make MPlace your pick too.
I'm the one who calls the shots now. I can be who I want to be. I choose MPlace.
Love your own space.
Only from SMDC. The good guys.